the longer shot to give you the scale of it. Steaming very nicely. If we had about 3 million boiled eggs, we could do them all at once down here. Again, I don't know if you can hear my voice. That's the bottom end of the falls where this colossal amount of water is coming through. Millions of litres of water a minute, fresh water, and it goes downstream. You can see right down then. Here we see the falls again. You can see the colossal speed of the water is going at. To give you some idea of scale, there's a guy sitting up on the rock on the lookout over there.
Last century, it was originally planted by some prisoners, not the same trees, by the way. Now, these prisoners were all under supervision and were camped just a little bit over this way. And one morning, while they were working, they decided to stop, catch up on some washing, perhaps have some lunch as well, and they're looking around this area for a nice hot spring. At that stage, that wasn't here. The cone hadn't yet grown or formed, and in fact, the geyser was only about that high as far as the cone was concerned. So they could get out this solid vent here, they could quite easily see the water about one foot or so underneath where I'm standing right here. So they decided to do their washing. Okay, and to do that they would have needed something similar to what I've got here. Any ideas? Alright, it's a type of soap. Alright? I'll show you in a second. Here we go. We'll get things done. Alright. Nikki is amazed at how quickly this soap is going to start some sort of reaction. We've got about 10 seconds, folks, right? 9? 8? You think I'm going to be standing here? No way. Alright. The soap, by the way, is specially made for us. That way we can control the nasty things that don't go into it. Alright? The toilet soap has perfumes, detergents and added things like that that are really only biodegradable to a certain extent. That one is 100% biodegradable very easily. Now the prisoners gathered around here, they started to lather up their clothes to get their washing nice and clean. Within about 2 or 3 minutes, they discovered the geyser. And what was happening is, by washing their clothes here, they triggered the geyser off. You can imagine their surprise, folks, when their washing was not only made nice and clean for them, it sort of hung out to dry for them as well. Right? Anybody got a pair of socks I can borrow? All right. Now, within about 2 or 3 minutes of time, you're going to see a tremendous amount of water coming right out of that vent, okay, and raising to the height of those trees behind us here. Don't worry, where you are, it's quite safe. What's actually going on at the moment, at this very moment, soap is dissolving quickly, it's reducing the surface tension of the colder layer of water sitting on the top here. By doing that, it allows the pressure from the temperature underneath to be released. Okay, that's basically what happens. Okay, here we go. Should be going for about an hour or maybe a little bit over an hour, so you can spend as much time as you have around here. I'll be hiding in the car park if you've got any questions. Come with me out there. Have a good time.
See the soap starting to bubble out to the top of the vent.
Yeah. definitely starts getting more active. The boiling point is reduced and the water is flashed to higher temperatures.
Fingers aching on this button for a little place.
Guys. You can see the height, it's about 20 metres or more.
Yeah.